finished the other battle, the situation. I had some really think about it. This is about what would you do if you were in my situation, BDH. So I struggled down a small county road, not too far from where we lived at. This area is mostly farming communities. And there's this one problem I pass by all the time. Don't know the people personally. But just pretty good size farm. It has tons of horses, cows, and hogs. Beside the road, fixed in. And that's their house with a big barn in the back. It's a pond on it. So I jump out there all the time. I went down driving by and saw about four or five horses running down the road. I knew where they came from. It was like kind of on that farm. So as I pulled up to it, I saw two pigs in the ditch close to it. So I pulled on in the driveway. There was no trespassing sign. And I was thinking, well, I guess I should maybe go up there for the horn or something. But then I need to go trespassing sign. It says all violators would be shot. So I said, well, I'm not going to go in there. So I stood outside the car, blew the horn for a little while. Nobody ever came up. I thought about it. So what? Hate that your animals are running loose. But I don't want to get shot. There's no trespassing sign. So I decided I'd just get in and just go about my business. And as I was getting in, I got a by his farm, saw two or three more animals get out. I was shaking my head and I said, well, you can't have it both ways. You do not want no trespassing on your property that you shoot somebody. And as far as somebody's trying to help you. And I said, well, the position they had that mistreat all people firing on it. So I know it's just right, but again, I just had to sit there and think about me. But I have five animals and I do have no trespassing sign. And something serious like that happens, I wouldn't mind it if somebody just pulls up and tells me. But these days, even delivery process pulling up to somebody's house gets shot at. A young person pulling into the driveway just to turn around gets shot at. So, no, I decided not to take the chances, so I just kept on going. 2 days passed, I went by that area again. And all I saw out there the field this time was two donkeys. Mules, I can't tell the difference. But that's all I saw. I guess he never found his animals. They're probably still running about all over the place. So, my question is to you, what would you do in that situation? Would you just drive about and mind your own business? Or would you go up to the guy's house, go to the horn, and hope that somebody comes out without a shotgun? So, these days, it's just not worth taking the chance anymore. But thanks for watching. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe.